The game is on the line. Everyone knows where the ball is going to end up, and there's nothing that no one else on the other team can do about it. And that's the mark of a great clutch player.
5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3. Here he comes. With 8 tenths of a second remaining, Reggie Miller takes the foul to the stadium in Chicago. Here's Reggie, here's the turnaround, here's the shot. Yeah!
And Larry calls a timeout and to bring his team to the other side of the court and join in this.
Carry it, man, and do it for as long as you can. Enjoy this food for real, man. Thank you.
Reggie Miller scored 12 points and shot just 3 of 13 from the field in his final regular season game. But the Pacers got the big win, and the fans at Conseco Fieldhouse had nothing but love and appreciation for Reggie. It's been a memorable 18 seasons in Indiana, and after last night's game, the folks on hand paid tribute to Miller, and he in turn said thanks to them.
As much as you think that I've given to you guys for 18 years, I've truly been blessed to be a Pacer and a Hoosier.